last weekend I had the very great pleasure of conducting a vow renewal ceremony for the lovely Barry and Chantelle, and they had been married for 25 years and it was their silver wedding anniversary, and they wanted to celebrate not just 25 years of having been married, but as they said themselves, 25 years of not having killed each other in all of that time. It was a brilliant ceremony and it was filled with fun and love and memories and a lot of hope for the future as well. So today's Thursday, I thought it'd be good just to get you to think about different sorts of ceremonies, because obviously I talk a lot about things like weddings and funerals and sometimes baby namings, but things like vow renewals often get kind of forgotten about, and there are so many things to celebrate in life. So you don't have to have been married for a big 10, 20, 25, 50, whatever years. You can have your vow renewal just because you've been through a bit of a sticky stage, or maybe just because you're just really, really happy still to be together. It doesn't matter if you've been together 8.5 years, it's absolutely fine. So have a think about all the kinds of things that you could celebrate in life and in love. And of course, if you would like a celebrant to help you, you know who to call.